Hello, in this video I want to show you how to rename your settlement in Bellwright. To do this, first we'll need to open our settlement management with N on the keyboard. Then you can find your settlement and there's a pen next to it. We can click on it to change a name for the settlement. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.